Today we are on the seventh day of our journey together. It's very auspicious. It's the third of the time that we spend together. Maybe we begin to notice how the mantras accompany us through each day, and maybe we find different ways to enjoy them, to incorporate them, to feel them, to honor them.
And to also experiment with them, because they are all, as you know now, as you begin to understand, they all have different qualities, different keys that open different doors into the same space of inner peace. So hopefully you've been experimenting with choosing one of these mantras, taking it with you during your day, bringing it to your consciousness in times of stress, and allowing it to guide you back into your true reality, into your true nature.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. This is also called the great 12-syllable liberation mantra. It's a mantra that says, Om is the name of that inside of me which is aware of the oneness of all things. And I'd like to repeat that because it's so powerful. So, Om is the name of that inside of me which is aware of the oneness of all things. Om is Om. Namo is I salute, I offer. Bhagavate is divinity. It's divine, it's godliness. And Vasudevaya is the one who dwells inside. So it's really a mantra that honors our own inner divinity. The divinity that every one of us, every living thing carries within. It is said that numerous repetitions of this mantra will lead to enlightenment and realization of one's true nature. Personally, it just always makes me feel very, very happy when I chant this mantra. It feels very, very close to my heart. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. And today we will chant it in a traditional form of 108 repetitions. We also have it with a beautiful melody on one of our other CDs, which I encourage you to check out, because it's such a beautiful way to celebrate the meaning of this mantra. But today, 108 times Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya from the CD Mantras for Precarious Times. Let's find our body position that helps us to be present and relaxed. Taking a deep breath in the belly and tuning in to the mantra. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. 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 Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo 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 Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
With your eyes closed. In stillness.
Honoring ourselves as the divine beings we are.
Just allowing the mantra to be experienced. We can feel it so obviously and clearly now in our bodies. We will sit together in silence for a few moments to end this session together.
Namaste.
Namaste.